Okay, do some shit.
Japanese knock.
What the fuck?
He's undermined the foundations of this fence. You need to get a specialist into it. Because obviously Japanese knotwood can go through concrete. Quite interesting.